Another run of Enter the Gungeon. I'm playing the convict because the convict to me is the beginner friendly, or is a very friendly, beginner friendly character. And the reason I say that is just like Samson in Isaac, for those that are more familiar with that game. So as the convict, if I take damage, I then can, like, I get a damage boost. So it means that it's generally okay to get hit, or I shouldn't say that. As the convict, you, as, like, me as a newer player, right? I'm not punished as hard for getting hit than I am with other characters. So I think as I learn different patterns and things like that, It'll just make it a bit easier in the learning process. Alright, I really want to kill you. Oh shit. This just sucks. No other way to put it. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Hi. Alright, good stuff. That went okay. That went pretty okay. But we got a key out of it, too. Well, that was an easy way to find our boss room, I guess. Path led us straight there. Okay, so we could go to the secret floor. Maybe I'm gonna do that. I might go to the secret room on this run, since it is our last Gungeon run of the day. Yeah, why not? I don't know if I've even done it on stream before. I'm probably gonna get wrecked, but it'll be cool. Because I want to get practice down there too. And since we have another key, like, we can buy a key from the shop, open one of our chests if we get a good one, and then go down to that floor. Let's use the Molotov. The Molotov, I don't know how good it actually is, but it feels pretty damn good. In the early game, at least. Like, I should specify that. In the early game, it feels pretty nice to have. No, thank you. I don't like that. And I will say another thing about these games that just comes with the learning curve is, like, even knowing what items are good and which ones aren't. Table Tech Site. I have no clue what this does. Commando has joined the shootout. This ancient technique briefly increases gun output whenever a table is flipped. Gotcha. So, we get a slight... or I shouldn't say slight, because I don't actually know. We get a brief attack speed bonus. No thank you. So one thing that I've noticed is a little funny is... So for a couple months... And I haven't played in, like... I haven't played since I started streaming, actually. I was pretty into League of Legends. And I've noticed I refer, like, I call it move speed, attack speed, all that. And that tends to be how, like, League players refer to stuff. I don't want that. Like, I've noticed League terminology fits into how I talk about other games a lot. Just, like, how I'll describe different stuff. And I'm like, I didn't even play the game that much. Because I've never played it before this season. Oh. Whoa, that's kind of cool. So it doesn't only increase shot speed, it, like, slows down time. Oh, that's... I mean, regardless if it's good or not, it's pretty fucking cool. Alright, well, I took damage there. That was kind of unfortunate. But we got that damage boost right there, as you can kind of see, is really strong. Silver bullets. I'm gonna look that up, because that sounds pretty cool. I don't like going to the wiki, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Increases damage to bosses. Interesting. Huh. So, I don't know if that's good or not. Oh, really? Damn, that sucks. That was not my best moment. That's okay, though. It happens. That just feels cool. Nice, got a heart. Need a key to go in there? Alright, so we found a green chest. Is that the whole floor? So, what I think I'm gonna do is open this. Alright. Shell, that's okay. Then we're gonna go to our shop. Buy a key. Go to our boss fight. And I feel like I have to use the shell, but I don't really know if it's gonna be great against the boss. Alright, at least it's only Bullet King. Drop our Molotov. Oh, does it not affect him because he's floating? I didn't even think about that. Yeah, I was about to. Die, bitch. Oh, shit. Maybe I didn't need a blank there, but... Oh! Scary, 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 scary. I really want. Oh, let's go! Let's go! That feels so good to do. Ever you get that perfect, it just feels amazing. That's a really satisfying mechanic. And especially because the first floor boss, I feel like, is designed pretty well. Or the pool of first floor bosses. Because really, once you learn the patterns, they are super manageable. And so even to a newer player like me, it feels really rewarding to just get those, like, perfects even on the easier bosses. Go like that. Unlock that. Secret room's over here. And I guess we'll go and junk this chest. This brown chest. Get this. And then we go flash ray shell. So we'll most likely use the shell for the better part of this floor. Okay. Let's go down to our secret floor. This one's like the sewers, right? Some type of like sewer place? Obelette? I'm going to assume that's how it's pronounced. Obelette? Sounds about right. Okay. Nice start. So getting the perfect on that floor does make the, no thank you. No thank you. I appreciate it, but no thank you. No, thank you, sir. Oh, Jesus. Wait. Okay, so I have a little junk guy. And I'm not really sure why. Whoa. Is this just luck? This is pretty cool. Like, maybe it's random when you get the junk that's alive? I don't know, but it feels pretty cool. Or it looks pretty cool. Alright, how about we don't do that? Oh, you are not friendly. Wow, they're just really shoving as many of these enemies down my throat as humanly possible. Alright, maybe I want to stop using this shell so much. I'm using it a lot. Let's go saw it off. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright. Decent for sure. Found a green chest. Make sure it's not a mimic. It's not. So we need to either find a key or a shop. No thank you. The spinning is really obnoxious. Alright, I want to kill you guys first, I think. Okay, so wait, is he... I can't tell if he's actually doing damage or not. Yeah, I really have no idea if he's actually... Oh, that's where you get the thing to go down to the other secret floor, right? Yeah. Fuck that! That was really close for no reason. No reason it should have been that close. Yeah, take that fire damage, please, sir. Ow. Ooh. Ooh. This is the definition of ducking, dodging, and weaving. Fuck. I'm scared. That room was tense. Damn. Not letting me breathe. Yeah, I kind of want to use this. Alright, another green chest. Yeah, we want some keys for sure. Yeah, how about you just all die? Let our money come to us. So this is just awful. Oh! There. Okay. Okay. And we made it. Oh. Health for 24 cents? Yeah, no way. No way. So I like the grenade launcher, but I don't think I buy it. Alright, we're gonna make them come to us because I'm not trying to step in some poison. Yeah, I should be using this, I think. Just because who cares if I run out of ammo in the sawed-off? Farm. Wi-Fi letting me see exactly one. Oh, are you at? Wait, Torrin, is that you? Oh fuck! I think that's my cousin. Now I get why you said you were gonna get roasted because of your name. I think that's you. I feel like such a dick if it's not. I'm almost positive though. Yeah, that's gotta be you. Okay. Is that the whole floor? Not quite. Oh, did I unlock a secret room? Oh, shit. So fuck this. We're coming back for that after we fight the boss. We're gonna use the flash ray to fight the boss. Alright, so here's another good test, is I left that stuff on the ground, and I'm pretty sure that the rat won't come and steal that. At least I really hope not. Was that it? Oh. Okay. So we are gonna fight this boss right now. Should I get a key first and unlock one of those chests? Yeah, let's do that. I want to unlock a chest first, just to see what we get. Rat can't steal from secret rooms. Okay. That's what I thought. I mean, that'd be such... I would be so sad if he could. But that's good to know. Thank you, Joey. Let's check this out. Ooh. Ooh. Alien engine, the danger zone. It looks like a beam weapon. The engine of a crashed starship has been converted into an energy weapon. Yeah, that seems like a beam. We'll give it a try in our boss fight, I guess. Because we have, like, now we'll be able to refill ammo because of what's in the secret room. Yeah, this guy. This fella. Whoa. What the fuck? Are you... What? I can't even tell what's going on with that gun. It was just pushing me around everywhere. No thank you, sir. You know, I appreciate what you're doing, boss, but you could just, like, stop. Be sweet. Yeah, nope. No thank you. It's not a beam. Yeah, you know, I made that mistake. That was my mistake. Clearly not a beam. I don't know what was going on. We'll try to... I'll figure that out. After, Now you're gonna come from behind me, aren't you? Oh, you're not. It pushes you around, making you move faster. Okay. That's all it does? I shouldn't say that's all it does. That's what it does. Because, yeah, I was moving there for a second. I feel like we're doing no damage to this guy. Let's throw a Molotov.
No!
It has a synergy. Gotcha. Okay. We unlocked something. And got keys. The Raiden coil. Shoot him up. Whoa. Damages all enemies on screen, no matter what. It's kind of cool. Whoa. Alright, I want to show off this gun really fast. So Joey pointed out, and he was correct, so I thought this was going to be a beam. Because it says energy weapon, and that typically makes me think beams, but instead... That's so fun. Oh my god, that's amazing. Just flying around the room. I know I'm wasting ammo, but I'm gonna go get some more. That's pretty sweet. And then I think I wanted it in this. Wow, that was... Let's just go. Let's just leave. Actually, I want to open this green chest, I think. Antibody. Heals up. Having more junk makes Junkard more powerful. Okay. So then I think any chest that's green or below a green chest, we may just junk in that case. I mean, it'll depend on like what else is on the floor, but that's what I'm kind of thinking. Chance to improve healing received. Okay. I'll take that. I know I can use a key to get this like chalice thing, but I don't know if I want to do that. I feel like I'm better off just going down to the next floor. I don't know. So I will say, the secret floor mechanics in this game are pretty interesting. Wait. The antibody makes half a heart give 2 health. Oh! Well, hell yeah. Alright, that's pretty cool. Shit! That's fucking awesome. Oh. So that time it didn't... I guess so, it's a chance. It's a chance to make half hearts give full hearts. That would make more sense. Alright, I want to try this one more time. Whoa, that is fucking sweet. For room clearing. This seems like really strong. Is it not? Like I don't understand how this could possibly be like not very good. Yes, it's a chance. Okay. Double vision keys. I kind of want to save up for the prime primer again. And I know I keep doing that a lot, but I think I just want to use this. Maybe not all the time. Yeah, I think I'm using it a little too much. So, we don't have a great boss weapon yet. I will say that. So I think that's what we're looking for is, like, some weapon. Like, I'm sure the Raiden Coil might be fine. But my assumption is that its real value comes from hitting multiple targets at once. Like, that's why it's good. And then, I don't love shotguns on bosses. Yes, that. I really want to try getting... Okay, that was a little close, but... I've been trying to not take damage from that guy. Double vision makes your weapon twice as powerful for a limited time. So it's an active item, right? That sounds pretty good. It sounds pretty sweet. Like a... Sounds like a partial, like, temporary 2020. We'll see how much money we end up with, and then we might actually... I feel like I might end up taking that. It sounds better than the Molotov. Oh, God. Yeah, I deserve that. I deserved everything that happened there. Found our boss fight. Now we're just looking for some chests. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep using the shell. I feel like I have to be just really inefficient with ammo. Like... I feel like I'm consistently low on ammo in some of my, or in a lot of my weapons. And I feel like there's gotta be a way to manage it better than what I'm doing. Nice. Alright, so right there. Just as Joey said, we got a full heart. just off one half heart, which might actually be a really big deal for us. Okay. So if we don't get enough money to buy the Prime Primer, I'm probably going to take Double Vision. I don't think it's a Mimic. Oh, this is the gun I just unlocked, the Commando. Yeah, I just unlocked this thing. Standard box rocket, capacity 4, often found atop military transports. Boss weapon? Exactly what I was thinking. I think this is going to be a really good boss weapon. Doing big old chunks of damage. It's what you love to see. And just keep exploring. So that was my first time, I believe, doing the secret floor. It was at the very minimum my first time beating... That was just awful. Beating the secret floor. So that was pretty fun. So I'm kind of, like, weirdly enough, hoping we get a blue or a brown chest just so I can feel better about junking it. Because I want to upgrade our junk. Because this, I haven't gotten this, like, I don't know, side character before from junk. I've only just gotten, you know, the standard one. So I'm kind of excited to be able to, like, play with that a little bit. Perfect. This game just wants to help me out. Okay, so now he has armor. I don't think I want any of that. I have all the achievements, so I just watch people play. Nice. Yeah, so I'm relatively new to this roguelike. The one I play the most is The Binding of Isaac. So that's the one that I've 100%ed. And I'm going to be playing that on stream right after this. But I wanted to learn other roguelikes. Because they're just fun. Right? Like, they're just really fun to play. So I've been working on Gungeon and Dead Cells. Let's look around. So we have a full healing station. And we're gonna go there after the tearjerker is a weapon you can find. I don't totally know what that means. Like, specifically on this floor or just in general? I'm gonna take Double Vision because it seems cool and I haven't used it before, so I want to try it. And let's see. So yeah, temporary doubles gun output. That sounds pretty freaking cool. So we'll go Commando. I mean, this locks on to enemies. No, I want the flash gun. I don't want to use my ammo. Yeah, we're going to give this a try. Alright, we'll use our... yeah, we are kind of destroying him. Scary, scary, scary. I don't like that. Okay, so the flash ray is good for taking out his, let's use that because I haven't even used the blank. For taking out his rockets. Die, 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 die. Let's go. That double vision felt great. Like, felt really great. Okay. that up. Alright, we just got another freeze ray. Okay. And it synergizes with the Junkard will turn into a mage when you have a bunch of junk. That's so sick. That's awesome. So we got a synergy. And while I don't know for certain, I'm going to assume this means that our ice ray, yeah, shoots ice. So I actually don't need to go to the healing place. Check for a secret room. Nothing. Okay. Down to the next floor. And I just wanted to also say thank you to everyone who's tuned in today. Watch some Gungeon. If you are enjoying, I would greatly appreciate a follow or hitting that follow button. We're getting closer and closer to affiliate every day. So any help is greatly appreciated. That was just bad because I probably should have gotten hit because I dodged into the enemy. You can have more than one? Damn. They really let you do a bunch of cool stuff with that, huh? Yeah, I want to use that. Okay, so I'm getting the sense of low damage, but you just kill everything. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Okay. So maybe using, I mean, I guess the commando with double vision on the last boss, like, we kind of just melted it. Ah, crap. I mean, that's really nice. Like, we're running a bit low on ammo. Ammo? But feels pretty good so far. Alright, we're almost out of ammo with the shell. We can try the freeze ray, I guess. Nope. Yeah, I deserve that. That just wasn't very good. Oh, wow, that was even worse. No one saw that. Nah, I'm just... I understand that as a newer player in Enter the Gungeon, I'm just going to take damage. How about you all just die? That's my dream. That's what I wish for this world. Oh, I couldn't move on the ice. No. Okay, I'm taking a lot of dumb damage that I don't want to. So we're gonna go with the flash ray. Okay, that's dead. That's dead. Now we just need to kill our sorcerer fellow. Seems like a lot of my shots missed there. Maybe because it's piercing? Maybe that's why? Hey, Joey, thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate that. Nice, another green chest. Let's check it. Is that the Gemini Carbine? Oh, Void Core Assault Rifle. I really like this gun. I like this gun a lot, actually. It's got decent ammo. Feels like decent damage. Yeah, it just... You know, I don't know tiers or anything like that. It just feels good to use. Ah! You can dodge into frozen enemies to make them explode. Oh. Sick. Don't try it on bosses. That'd be so funny. I'm just like, oh, he's frozen. I'm going to kill him, make him explode. And then I just jump in and just get deleted. Yeah, you're going to keep doing that, aren't you? Okay. Do I want to keep using this? Maybe not. Let's go back to this. for now. They have to have low health to explode. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. And then let's put in that. And I know I could roll over those guys, and maybe that's what it means to like actually be efficient, right? Ah, damn. Like, efficient with your ammo would be rolling over enemies when you can instead of shooting them. Just because it saves one or two less bullets. Okay. Cool. $70, or, I don't know, shells, I think is what they are. Dead. And dead. Nice. We'll go to our shop. Maybe I should be using double vision more. Actually, I don't even know if it's a maybe. It's a... Do either of these turn the... I should just look it up, actually. So you said there's a synergy that lets this be... a beam weapon. Let's look. Alien... engine. No, don't think any of these do it. I use the starter weapon for every room till I reach chamber 4. Holy crap. That's impressive. So I just looked it up. I don't think any of these guns do what we need them to. Nice, got a full heart off that. I don't think I have the skills to do that with the starter pistol. Oh, interesting. Do we want to munch anything? I don't know. Probably not. I feel like we kind of got decent stuff. I don't know. The Gun Muncher is one that I don't use too much just because I never have any clue what is going to come out of it. Oops. Yeah, I want you to die first. Fucking bubble. Go away. I keep forgetting that I have Table Tech Sight. Another full heart. That's really coming in clutch. Hell yeah. Okay. Let's go to our shop and buy a key. It's kind of funny. I want to keep, like, getting junk to upgrade our Sir Junkard, but we keep getting really good chests. So I don't get a chance. It can be an S tier weapon, but it depends on what you put in the muncher. Ooh. Hungry bullets. That sounds cool. Yeah, that makes a ton of sense that it more relies on the knowledge of the combinations, right? You have to know exactly what you're putting in there. Some bullets gain the ability to cannibalize. Yo, Sammy, what's up, man? How's it going? So I think I just go to my boss. Yeah. All right. So we're gonna equip the Void Core and this, the Commando. Oh, so it's like if two bullets, so if my shots and their shots connect, then okay, that makes sense. Yeah, some. So when it says some, what it means is that don't rely on it, right? Like, don't assume that it's going to be able to clear the whole room. But it will happen sometimes, and it could be useful. It's kind of how I'm envisioning that item right now. It's similar to Shielded Tears in Isaac, except it's not every time. Don't rely on it, it's luck. Okay. Good to know. Alright, we're going to go in here. Cannon Balrog. We'll pop our double vision. Yeah, you need to die, sir. Yeah, that was just... Oh, God. Fire, 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 fire. Where are you? Okay, it's like right there it did it. This thing does do a lot of damage. Seems like it, at least. Okay. Doing okay so far. Please don't go into that form. Oh, let's go! Let's go! That felt good. Heartlock it. Alright, so we're just getting a shit ton of HP. Like, a lot. No secret room. You don't aim unless you have a synergy for it. So, my thought about the... I will say, there it actually felt pretty good. Like, I don't know how often it procced, but there were a couple times when I was, like, rolling in between his attacks, and I would shoot off around, that it actually made almost... And I don't know if it's because of the explosion, but it made a bunch of his shots disappear. So I came up here to see if we could buy some ammo. But we can't. Do I ever munch anything I have? Probably not, right? Just because I don't know what it's gonna get. Like, part of me thinks munching... So here would be my thought process. Is... like, we can get rid of the sawed off and the flash ray. The nice thing about the flash ray is it has, the synergy right now? Like, sawed off and Raiden coil? Just because we're out of ammo? And, like, I'm sure we'll find ammo at some point, but... The explosion will delete bullets on impact. Yeah, that felt really good, for that fight. Like, those two items working together. Yeah, people in chat, I'll let you guys decide. Should I munch some stuff, or should I just go on to the next floor? I kind of want to munch something. Muncher? I will say don't munch. Okay, we're 2-2. Okay, let me think. See, alright. Here's a... Empty guns for... Yeah, no, that's what I was saying. Two, exactly. Like, I was gonna drop this and this. Yeah, the Raiden Coil's nice, for sure. So maybe I try to keep the ammo for it. Send, like, the shell. Let's do this. I think we're almost certainly gonna get a shotgun. Blunderbuss? I mean, it's not good, but I'll take it. Just because... So, I realize that that might be a bruh for more experienced players. The reason I did that was for a couple reasons. One, I'm terrible at managing ammo. Like, really bad at it. It's a skill that I haven't developed in this game. Two, I kind of just wanted to see if it'd be fun. And also, I think there's just going to be times where we just want something that we can kill shit with. Outside of... Alright, I don't... Ah, that was so trash. Oops. Alright. Wow, that's... You're here. Okay. So, I do have a bunch of HP now. Which is pretty nice. Nice. I mean, 100% on the game on Switch, so I just got bored and deleted my data to start over again. I do the exact same thing on The Binding of Isaac all the time. When, like, you just want to, like, restart a save file just to do it again. So, like, even when I started streaming, I did a new save file on Isaac. Just because, like, I wanted to start over fresh for, like, myself and the chat. Yeah, so I promise I'm not this bad at all roguelikes. And I don't even think I'm doing that poorly, but just not winning yet. It'll get there. If you want something that kills time, wait till you get the makeshift cannon. Well, now I'm excited. Ah, shit. Fuck this room. Fuck this room. Oh, shit. We're on flash ray. Yeah, this is just ass. And I'm getting hit by everything. Okay, let me calm down and focus for a second. Okay. Freeze ray?
No, thank you.
La 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 la, Banjo, stop that. Stop it right now. This is a good run, don't throw. Is there more? Man, there are a lot of these fucking things. Okay. You get one shot, but can kill most bosses. Do you mean, like, literally one shot? Like, one shot and you're dead type deal? So I refilled my ammo on the commando because that's the gun that we're gonna use to kill most of our bosses. Now we're gonna use the void core just to try to clear the rest of the floor relatively safely. I don't want to do that, do I? I just don't want to waste ammo. Yes, one shot, you're dead. Oh, whoa. Let's go. Oh, the BSG. I mean, this gun's pretty good. I'm really bad with it. I'm really bad with this weapon. I'm not gonna lie. So here's, I'm gonna explain why I'm really bad with it. Is the thing that I struggle with this gun is like the because you have to reload it and charge it before every shot, right? Like, it's not just a reload or it's not just a charge. Like, you have to do both for every single shot. So on some bosses where it's like really fast paced, I kind of lose track of I don't know, like, what's going on. Yeah, like, right there. Literally what just happened. Ammo. I want that for this. But it is high damage. No doubt about that. I mean, the damage output's crazy. Oh, this is what it's gonna be. Okay. Yeah, I just want to use this then, not the, And I feel like with double vision, it might actually be kind of insane. Like, we might actually kill bosses pretty fast. I don't want to do that. For no other reason than I don't want to do that. Shit. I thought I was going to take damage there. Do you have a Discord server? I do not have a Discord server. But once I get affiliate, my plan is to set one up. And I'm going to be setting one up anyways, just for people that have been in the chat. And because I've had, you know, people come in and out. People love different games. And I've actually had a lot of people ask me about that. And I do want to set up a Discord server because I think it'd be fun. Because especially for me, like, so the fun of me for these, like, really hard, alright, I'm going BSG for this, I think. Nice. So the fun of games like this for me is learning them, because they're just hard, right? Like, Gungeon is not, you know, it's easy now, but it takes some time to get the hang of and know the mechanics. So, helping other players learn the game. Yeah, let's do this again. Yeah, the charge wasn't long enough. Okay. Heavy bolt. Heavy bullets is really good, right? Isn't it? Also, Sammy, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that so much. So votes on heavy bullets. Yes, no, maybe. I really also want health. I might need health more than I need. Because theoretically, all of these could be one full heart. I gotta go, sister, yelling me watching anime. Take care. Yeah, thanks for stopping by, Sammy. So, for those of you that are new today, I stream every day, noon to 3. That's my schedule. Damage for less speed. Huh. It's screw it. I've never taken it before. I've never used it, so I want to try it out. Well, that was pretty cool. That's pretty sick. I was really confused. I was like, is there another enemy in here somewhere? Okay, so they are like, oh god. You might ask, how did he not get hit there? And my answer would be, I have not the slightest idea. Yeah, let's cancel that. Where are you? Go, Sir Junkin! Nice. I feel like we're gonna be approaching our boss fight pretty soon. I don't know what hit me there. I completely missed it. Alright. I don't think we can do anything with that, as I have no keys. Let's make sure we got everything over here. We did. And we're gonna go to what I'm assuming is gonna be coming up on our boss fight pretty soon. Yep. We're gonna double vision BSG and then maybe switch over to the commando. I really don't have a lot of health. I wanna go buy a heart. I know that's unfortunate because spending money on health just sucks, but yeah, we got a full heart out of that. That was super worth it. That was mega worth it. I really fucking hate these guys. Wow, that did so much damage. It's actually crazy. Oh god! Am I about to actually kill them all? Please fire gun? Whoa. Alright. We're switching. Die, die, die! Let's go! Let's go! What is that? Reaper Ants? How's it going? Cog of Battle. Active Reload. I kind of want to put the money into the Void Core. Or put the ammo into the Void Core. To be able to clear rooms on the next floor? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, $19. It's not a lot of money. Yeah. I need to sell stuff to this guy. A secret room. Okay, let's we're gonna sell some of our guns that I can't imagine us using to get money for the next floor. Sell this. Oh, let's go. That was a bunch of money. Sell the blunderbuss. Okay. That should be good. We'll go up here. Nice. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. That was maybe huge. Like, maybe game-changing. Because now we've kind of got our core of what we're looking for. And if I could get ammo for the Raiden Coil, I'll definitely take it. Yeah. Let's go down to the next floor. We'll go BSG Void Core. Okay. On to the final floor. So I have still never beaten the final boss in this game. Alright, so if I just double vision now. Double vision seems pretty cool. I really hate those guns. That was... I'm sad that I took that damage. Fuck this. Ah, stop! Oh, I can reload faster. I didn't even notice. Okay, I need to keep that in mind, that I have the, that's what the cog does, is I can cut my reload time down. This is just awful. Oops, what just happened? Whoa. Okay. okay. Flip that table. How about you die? That'd be awesome. OP passive. The helix cog. Well, it's probably OP, but I'm kind of not doing so great with it. Oh, hype. I'm gonna take it in the Raiden coil, I think. Yeah, let's do that. So hopefully we can clear a lot of rooms with this. Please die. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Okay. I'm just gonna stand right here. I have no intention of moving at any point in time in the near future. Got another key, or got a key, I guess. You're right there. I hate you, and I want you to die. Blue chest. I mean, we're not going to do anything with that right now, just because we only have one key. Oh, is that the room I didn't clear? That is the room I didn't clear. All right, we won't go that way right now. We'll just go back there later. That's so huge. The winner... So the thing that's making this run go, like, pretty okay up to this moment is, The healing passive. Like, actually carrying us. No question. Not even close. Where are you? There you are. Okay. We're getting there. Oh, fuck. Are you dealing damage, or... No, you're just, Actually... Please explode. Oh. Scary, 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 scary. Okay. Let's go. Okay. I need to keep. I need to start using my damn cog of battle. Actually, I have no idea if that's what it's called. I think that is. Yeah, cog of battle. Okay. Let's go check out this chest. It's a green chest. We're gonna open it. Rubidine prototype. That's bouncy bullets, right? That's what that does? Yeah, it has reflective bullets. Alright, we're gonna use it for now. Ah. Okay. We're getting there. We made it there. No, let's go to our... We need to find our shop. Yeah. You can spam it so fast. Yeah. No, it's kind of... Oh, fuck! There are a lot of enemies! Why are there so many? No. That was a little scary. All right, sick. We found our shop too. Okay. Part of me, so how much is all this? 32, 40, 40. So if I go like half heart, armor, and just go fight the boss. Like right now. I can't even buy any of that anyways, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay, this is the best chance I've ever had, truthfully. And I'm kinda nervous, but let's do it. We'll go Commando BSG. Why aren't you shooting? Okay. That was... What am I doing? What are you doing? Dear God, stop. Oh my God, I did it! Let's go! Well, I hope I did. Yay! Yay! So did I get the thing that I need to take to the lady? Or do I need to get that now? Yeah, I still need to get it, I think. You need to make the bullet first. Yeah, so don't I get a part from beating the dragon? Or do I not? Like, I'm just gonna do this.